Namaskar and a very warm welcome to all the members of audience. We are truly honored to present this concert for Sound Traditions and we thank their entire team and seek blessings from our dear Mohan Kaka. We will begin with the introduction of the team of Hemant Nisha. On harmonium, we are accompanied by Leeladhar Chakradev. He is the disciple of Sri Sanjay Gokte and Dr. Chaitanya Kunte. On tabla, we have Gautam Timbekar and he is the disciple of Pandit Bhai Gaitonde. Swaroop, as some of you must know, is the son and disciple of Pandit Vijay Sardeshmukh. Hemant Nisha is in a way Swaroop's brainchild, to which all of us have contributed. A trained audio professional in films, Swaroop is also taking care of audio recording and post-production for this concert. I'm Tanvi Jagdare Sardeshmukh. I learned first under my mother, Mrs. Madhuvanti Jagdare, and later I was very fortunate to receive training and guidance from Pandit Vijay Sardeshmukh. Currently, I'm pursuing my PhD in Spanish language and literature at the Johns Hopkins University. Behind cameras, we are really grateful to have Aditya Deshpande, a very talented cinematographer and our very dear friend. Helping him is my younger brother, Shaunak, who apart from his interest in music, is also pursuing PhD in biotechnology. We thank Aditya and his entire team. We would also like to thank Mrs. Manik Mantri Asgaonkar and Mr. Abhijit Kulkarni for graciously providing us with this space. Our pranam to all elders and gurus and our parents.
Shrotru Devo Namo Namaha, as Mohan Kaka always says, it has been embossed in my mind. When we were brainstorming about what to present for Sound Traditions, the idea of Hemant Nisha was conceived and the compositions just started popping up in my mind. The theme program is not artificially designed or constructed. It comes out of a strong impression left on my mind by so many of Kumarji's renditions as well as very old and traditional compositions. I'm saying this because we have also included some traditional compositions of Gwalior Gharana, very authentic ones. When he would perform, Kumarji never used to actually explain in detail what he was going to sing. Though he has explained about his approach to music in various interviews, when he would sit between the two tanpuras, it was his music which would speak volumes. But I have chosen to share a few thoughts here. Kumarji strongly believed in the concept of Shiva and Shakti. He thought of musical scale in similar terms. He always used to say the Purvanga and Uttaranga of Saptak are exactly the same. So Sare Gama is Padhanisa. And that is why the two of us are presenting some compositions together. The Lokagits he has sung and from which so many of his Dhun Ugam Ragas have been born usually only contain four notes. He was the one who notated those and tried finding out the counterparts of those, because without the counterparts, the design is incomplete. It is the thread that we follow throughout Hemant Nisha. We again thank you and the team of Sound Traditions. We hope you enjoy the concert.
Sharad Pada Hemanta Hemanta Shishira Sharada यो ऋतु मिला संवाद संवाद सुर बखानुरे बखानुरे ये 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 शरद ये Sharada, hey.
So bagari
Ah.
Bye.
Namaskar everyone. I just wanted to mention a couple of things. One of which is, you might have heard how Baba was meticulous about acoustic tanpuras. So are we. But today, since we are sitting outdoors, there are too many fluctuations in the temperature. And tanpuras can't remain tuned because of the fluctuations. So we are going to have to rely on the recording that I have made of my own, my father's acoustic tanpuras, and those will be the ones which you will hear. So I think that should answer a query of yours. So I'll start now.
मेला परिमल जायरे
Yeah, na, 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 na,
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh. सा सा